Then he's sticky.
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound nowhere, met up with a gambler who were both too tired to sleep. So we two turned staring at the window at the darkness. Hold on, overtook us. He began to speak. He said, "Son, I made a life. I've been reading people's faces, knowing what the gods were by the way they hear their eyes. So if you don't mind saying, I can see your out of aces. But we taste all the whiskey, I give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bought a cigarette and asked me for the light. And the night got deadly quiet, and his face lost all expression. So if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold her, know when to fold her, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count when the dealing's done. Every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in sleep. And when he finished speaking, she turned back towards the window, crushed out a cigarette, laid it on sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. And in his final words, I found the days that I had to keep. You got to know where to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count. When the deal is done, you've got to know when to hold her, know when to fold her, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting. When the deal is done, you got to know when to hold her, know when to fold her, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count when the deal is done.